Okay, the type of man again, and I'm here with a little bit of a tip for you. You've seen epoxy done, it's been failing, I have. If you're currently struggling with epoxy installation and having problems like bubbles in your finished work, peeling epoxies, fading epoxies, dull epoxies, and you have customers call you back a few months after you completed the project to complain about a failure in your installation, and you get confused, you get tired. One of the most common causes is installing without using a spike roller when applying your epoxy. This, amongst major factors, is the major factor that causes pain in epoxy. Save yourself to 7 days. So call the number on the screen, click pay, and you get it delivered to you wherever you are. Call them and tell them FDM Line sent you to get this discount offer. You can get more value if you combine it with a spike shoe. A spike shoe is a must for every professional epoxy installer. You use it to detail your edges, touch up your edges. This has saved me a lot of troubles, saved a lot of my installers, and it could do the same for you. Get it and thank me later. My name is Francis David Matthew, Africa's King of Decorative Concrete. I hope you get to share, like, and comment on this post if it helped you so that you can get to see more from me. Get to spike rollers, spike shoes. Thanks.